apologies to Van for two reasons. We're starting late, and Lydia is here in person. So he's not going to get quite the assist that he's used to, but that's all right. Rather have Lydia here. I'd rather have Van here if possible, but you know. All right, let's, I don't know who else, Jackie and Atlanta Owl and Chad the Emoji King, you know. At least Lydia can tell y'all these people actually exist. You know, they're real. All right, let's do, I Get Lost. One. Oh, and I've got some dear friends that I used to work a job with that are here. I mean, like when I worked. They've seen me work. And and my name at the store was Gran Torino. Yeah, because that's how I handled the young folks. Thank you. I'm not the only person here with a cowboy lid. I appreciate that. Come on, y'all, get with the program. Get with the program. One, two, three, four. I get lost in the music. I get lost in my mind. I get turned around on back roads. I get turned around sometimes. Every road is a back road. I got lost when you left me. I'm still lost tonight. All we have are memories to keep us in line. I remember how you loved me with no sense of time. These old songs tell a story that no one should know. These old songs, they keep coming from my old radio. And I get lost in the music. I get lost in my mind. I get turned around on back roads. I get turned around sometime. And every road is a back road. I got lost when you left me. I'm still lost tonight. Lost in my mind. I get turned around on back roads. I get turned around sometimes. And every road is a back road. I got lost when you left me. I'm still lost tonight. I got lost when you left me. I'm still lost tonight. Yay! Okay, what did I do with my capo? Chris, can I get some more guitar?
Sure.
Just this once. All right. Let's see. That's on Dirty Old River. That's what that song's on. And this one is in F, fellers. Let me double check. I'm glad I checked. All right. All right, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. What I wouldn't give for just one night in Miss Kitty's place, dancing closer with my best girl, cheek to cheek and face to face. Friday nights when the band gets loosened up, we'll all cut us a rug, go out to my old truck for some stronger stuff, come back inside and dance the night away in Miss Kitty's place. She helped me out when I've had enough, and I shouldn't stay. That's when I tell her I'm sorry. She knows I get excited on the days I get paid. You know that I can turn around a time or two in this town, but I love to hear the music thaw and watch the people sway in Miss Kitty's place. I took a drive-by just last week to Miss Kitty's place. Of course, there was nothing left, just a level lot, an empty space. I know that things can change, and everybody's happy about moving up and on. Was it all in my mind that folks of all kinds in Miss Kitty's place? What I wouldn't give for just one night.
Yeah. That's all right.
I wrote that with Stephen Simmons. I wrote the first one with Stephen, and I wrote that last one with Stephen Simmons. And you know what? And we got it recorded. It's going to be on the next record. And so that means that we have the window to learn the song is getting smaller and smaller. I'm talking about myself, of course, but anyway. Okay, so. Oh, yeah, let's do this. Just because I want to. If you don't know where you are, you're in Madison, Tennessee. And, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. And a lot of famous people have lived here. Nobody greater than Miss Kitty Wells, so. I'm looking for that lonely street. I've got a sad, sad tale to tell. I need a place to go and weep. Where's this place on Lonely Street? A place where there's just loneliness, where dim lights bring forgetfulness, where broken hearts and memories meet. Where's this place on Lonely Street? Perhaps upon that lonely street there's someone such as I, who came to bury broken dreams and watch an old love die. If I could find that lonely street, and just by chance someone I'd meet, someone who feels the way I do. Where's this place on Lonely Street? As I, who came to bury broken dreams and watch an old love die. I'm looking for that lonely street. I've got a sad, sad tale to tell. I need a place to go and weep. Where is this place on Lonely Street? Where's this place on Lonely Street? I'm just gonna play it my way. That's not Kitty's way, but that's my way. All right, let's see. Oh, good. Well, I recorded this song a long time ago with Davis Raines, and he let me sing it on one of his records. I'm very proud to say when I was a fader, Davis Raines and the Faders, I was a fader. I'm. I always say, you know, people from Texas in the first 2 minutes. It takes people from Alabama maybe 5 or 10. So this is written by a guy from Alabama. And, you know, when I was a kid, I didn't think anything cool was from Alabama at all. And then I found out, wait a minute, Dan Penn's from Alabama? Well, now, yeah, but that doesn't help my case. I know you are, baby. I was thinking of you. At the dark end of the street, that's where we will always meet. Hiding in shadows where we don't belong, living in darkness to hide our wrong. Tonight we'll meet at the dark end of the street, you and me. I know that time's gonna take its toll, and we'll have to pay for the love that we've stolen. Oh, it's a sin and we know that it's wrong. Oh, but our love keeps a coming on strong. at the dark end of the street, you and me. Now they're gonna find her, they're gonna find us, they're gonna find us someday, but we'll steal away to the dark end of the street, you and me. Now if you take a walk downtown and you find some time to look around, you should see me and I walk on by. Oh, 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 darling, please don't cry. Tonight we'll meet at the dark end of the street, you and me. Now they're gonna find us, they're gonna find us, they're gonna find us someday, but we'll steal away to the dark end of the street, you and me. At the dark end of the street, you and me, 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 you and me. That's Paul Niehaus on the pedal steel. All right. Look at that. Like I say, every avalanche starts with a snowflake, and we got us a couple of snowflakes right there. Beautiful. Thank you. You just take one look at these guys. We're not in it for our health. We're in it for the money. Y'all know that. So. And, you know, I played that song in front of Dan Penn, the guy that wrote it one time. He's from Linden, Alabama. And I said, you know, man, since I was a kid, I love that song. I heard Graham Parsons and Pedal Steel. It's not a Pedal Steel song. Well, yeah, I know. It's just such a cool song. It's not a Pedal Steel song. I'm like, I know James Carr, a soul guy, black guy from up in Muscle Shoals. He was the first to record it. I just love that. It's not a Pedal Steel song. I'm like, you're the boss. You're the boss of that song. But I love Paul Niehaus playing Pedal Steel on that song. I ain't apologizing for that. All right, let's see. What else were we going to try? Let's do this. Man, I can't. Once I get started, I can't shut up. This about Alabama. This next song is written by a guy from Birmingham, and he was the first guy I ever knew that had a publishing deal. Like, I didn't even know what that was. 1985, I didn't know what a publishing deal was, and he had a publishing deal with MGM. Like the movies? Yeah. So, anyway, this is a Mott's Rodin song. He was in. I got to tour with his band, the Primatons, and a long time ago, and played Gertie's Folk City and CBGB's and we actually played this kind of folky twang. And it's not twangy, but it's folky song of his that I love so much. This is gonna be on the next record too. Thank you. my sleep. It's a love that you can keep. Hey, my friend, have you seen the end? Like a forest slowly losing its trees, I've lost the things you used to give to me. Hey, my friend, have you seen the end? Eye to eye, face to face, you just smile, you say, and all the city people know. City people know. I want you in my sky like the man in the moon, but you keep moving from room to room. You say even the sun doesn't start at the shore, even it can't go on like before. Hey, my friend, is there nothing more than eye to eye, face to face? You just smile, you say, and all the city people know. And all the city people know. I like that myself. In fact, I'm going to drink to that. So I was traveling in a van around the country with the Primatons, 1985 and maybe 86, and he was playing a Conway Twitty cassette, and I'm like, what are you doing? I'm playing music. And I said, yeah, but why are you playing that guy? He goes, well, he's a singer. I'm like, yeah, but he goes, and I'm a singer. Yeah, but he goes, and I'm listening to him sing. I'm like, huh, I need to think about that. And, of course, it was freaking Conway. So I had to get schooled. I had to grow up. I had to figure it out, you know. I was estranged from my roots. All right, let's see. Oh, good. See the train coming round the bend. Carrying the one that I love. Her beautiful body is still here on earth, but her soul has been called above. body and soul, body and soul. That's how she loved me, body and soul. Falling like rain. Body and soul, body and soul. That's how she loved me, body and soul. Body and soul, body and soul. That's how she loved me, body and soul. Well, that's how she loved me, body and soul. That's one of those songs, you know, that's why I say country music is not for children, because you don't want to explain that song to some kid. That ain't fair. That's not right. Come on. Yes, and that's also not the chest-thumping bro country I'm talking. I'm talking about, like, the real stuff, you know. But anyway, that's a damn, who wrote that, you know? Bluegrass, Bill, huh? Mr. Monroe wrote that song. So I don't want to hear about whether he could be a songwriter. I mean, good God, he just write that one song. Okay, you're in the songwriting thing. All right, let's see. Oh, good, I'm going to play this song I wrote. Oh, man, I'm on a Stephen Simmons tear because I wrote this one with Stephen. And it's our latest single, As If That Meant Anything in the World. But that's what it, you know. Well, I moved to Golden, Colorado, chasing a girl I thought I loved. The mountains are cold in Golden, Colorado, in the winter time with no one to hold. I'd say I had no business going, but you can't know the longing in my soul when a farmer's daughter lures you from the comfort of your home. Well, it's a sad old tale with a telling we all know. So I moved to Golden, Colorado, chasing a girl I thought I'd love. The mountains are cold in Golden, Colorado. In the winter time, with no one to hold. Sunlight on these mountains looks like gold, but the miners put their claims in long ago. They came here seeking fortune from the unforgiving stone, just to die on Denver streets out in the cold. Yeah, I moved to Golden, Colorado, chasing a girl I thought I loved. The mountains are cold in Golden, Colorado, but a Georgia boy would be the last to know. Yeah, Georgia boy would be the last to know.
I like it. That's another one I wrestled away from Stephen. That's good. I'm in C. No. I should tell, you know, the guy that has no frets should at least know what key we're in. Come on. It's not fair otherwise, really. This is going to be on the next record, too. I don't know why. I think it is. I don't know. It's just one we wanted to record.
Woman. You as a woman, you control the world I'm living in. That woman, ooh, since you was a woman, release my body and let me live again. Step by step, you taught me easy loving. And night by night, you caught me in your web. My self-control was overruled by passion. I couldn't see the heartache just ahead. Woman, ooh, since you was a woman, you control the world I'm living in. And woman,
woman who sent you as a woman. At least my body had let me live again. Someone's true at home, I should be with her. And she don't know I crave your ecstasy. Little hearts will break if I don't conquer. This lustful spell you cast all over me. Woman, you control the world I'm living in. And woman, ooh, sent you as a woman. Release my body and let me live again. Again. Ah. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's beautiful. Hey, thank y'all. Hey, I was telling on you, Eric, sorry. Forewarned is forearmed. That's what I always say, so.
All right.
Hey. Oh, okay. Well, all right. Thank you for that. No, sincerely, thank you. All right, let's see. It's going to be in the key of D. About old used to be and ones he's never met. He sings about those women all over the world. He sings about those beauty queens and ones he'll never get. But George Jones has never sung about my girl. Never use the words that say just what she's done to me. The things that really would make your hair curl. He doesn't realize that she's caused so much misery. George Jones has never sung about my girl. The songs George sings cannot describe the nights I've spent alone. How a broken heart makes my mind whirl. If he could only talk about the times I've cried on the telephone. George Jones has never sung about my girl. I don't think that he's mentioned a girl who's quite like you, with big brown eyes and pretty as a pearl. I wish he understood the way that you make me feel blue. Old George Jones has never sung about my girl. Old George Jones has never sung about, I guess the possum don't know about. I wish George Jones would sing about my girl. Did I mention Paul Niehaus?
Yeah.
Oh, Pam's here. Yay. All right, now the party can get started. Now that Pam is here, I'll just say that's Ed Adkins on the bass fiddle right there. Shoot, yeah. I didn't want to introduce you before Pam got here. And Mr. Justin Amaral on the hillbilly skins back there. Yeah. This is on, now that was on my Route 41 record. It was written by Slim Chance. And this was written by me and my buddy Butch Prim, who I had coffee with today. It's very unusual. So me and Butch... And this is the one, the song that he and I wrote that's not going to be in a movie. Just FYI. In a chest of skin and bone is where I keep her stepping stone. Locked up safely and a throne, away the only key. It used to be as good as gold, really something to behold. Till a heel without a soul took a stroll, you see. Wore it down and left it flat. Turned it shimmer into black. Used it to get where she's at. Then gave it back to me. The bottom of her shoe, she did what I can't undo. No longer will this heart be true like it used to be. In a chest of skin and bone is where I keep her stepping stone. Locked up safely and I'm thrown away the only key. Yeah. I know. That's pitiful, man. That's pitiful. But not as pitiful as this. I'm going to do a song that Butch wrote by himself. Now, this is between us and Madison and the internet. But he wrote this song, and at the last minute, his wife at the time needed a song for her publishing deal. So he gave it to her. And it's a co-write. But it's not a co-write. He wrote it by himself. And when he was talking to Rose Palermo, a famous, well-known divorce lawyer in town, she said, what do you want out of this? He said, I want four songs that I wrote. And she said, I can't help you. Uh-huh. And then Butch said, then what the hell good are you? But it was good advice that his stepdad gave him to go see her, because that meant that his ex couldn't go there, you know, to get advice. I'm like, man, see, the Nashville, I don't know these things. You know, you slowly find it. When people get drunk, you hear stuff, you know, you find out, oh, okay. Anyway, this is even more pitiful. You feel it now, but it won't last. Without a doubt, it's bound to pass. Mark my word, mark my word, mark my word. It's such a thrill when love begins, but it's downhill from here on in. Mark my word, mark my word, mark my word. There'll come a day you'll leave me cold, and I'll say I told you so. Yeah, that's the way it's gonna go. Mark my word. Change your mind, and my heart will break. Just give it time. Mark my word, mark my word, mark my word. Mark my word, mark my word. Mark my word. All right. And did you notice, he's such a great songwriter. Thank you, man. I know. That's for Butch. Hey, Johnny, you snuck in on me. Yeah, and did y'all notice for the songwriters in the room that for the solo, it modulated down a whole step. Whoa, I know. And then it came back up, and like, oh my gosh. Anyway, I'm very fancy. I'm just saying, that's fancy for country music. All right, let's see. Let's go, in C. Where is C? Well, I don't do as many Merle songs as I used to. I was in a band with a girl producing her and trying to write songs with her, but she was obsessed with the Merle. So she turned me on to a lot of great Merle songs I just didn't know. And I always thought this was a drug song, but no, it's a trucking song. White line fever, a sickness, thank you, born down deep within my soul. White line fever, years keep flying by like the high line pole. The wrinkles in my forehead show the miles I put behind me. They continue to remind me how fast I'm growing old. Guess I'll die with this old fever in my soul. Well, I wonder just what makes a man keep pushing on. What makes me keep on humming this old highway song? I've been from coast to coast 100 times or more. And I ain't found one single place I ain't been before. White line fever, sickness born down deep within my soul. White line fever, years keep flying by like the high line pole. What makes a man keep pushing on? What makes me keep on humming this old highway song? I've been from coast to coast 100 times or more, and I ain't found one single place I ain't been before. Is born down deep within my soul. White line fever, the years keep flying by like a high line pole. White line. I've got it in E. This is on my Birds Auto Parts record. It's written by my favorite Texas songwriter. He said unapologetically, 1, 2. Be real, that's all I ask you. Baby, be real. Be real. Baby, be real. That's all I ask you. Baby, be real. Sit across the breakfast table the other day. Lady said, how can I serve you better every day? I looked at her in her big brown eyes, and this is what I said. Be real. Baby, be real. Be real. Baby, be real. That's all I ask you. Baby, be real. Time may go, but I know I'm gonna love her so. Cause she's real, treats me good, she says what's on her mind. Be real, baby, be real. Well, that's all I ask you. Baby, be real. Be real. How hard's that? I think a girl should sing that song. That's what I think. Just saying. A gal, a female, a woman person. That's what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying. That'd be strong, wouldn't it? I think it would. All right. Anyway. I'm just saying. Let me produce it, and then that'll happen. I got all these pitiful dude songs, and then when I get to the end of them, I go, man, a gal ought to sing that song. And so I had this crazy idea with Davis Raines. I said, Davis, help me. I'm going to produce a record of girls, gals, women, people singing these pitiful dude songs, except flipping them around like, you know, I think it'd be pretty badass, you know. Yeah, so. But it won't be my version. All right, let's do I Can Dream, if you don't mind. Hey, I've got my van, in case you can't tell, I got my t-shirt on. Hey, look out, Ian. It's my Basquiat t-shirt. Man, I watched that. They're me. Hold on, let them. Hey, I'm just here. I'm like the background music. But, no, I watched that Andy Warhol documentary, and it liked to kill me. And hey, thank you, Ian. You hadn't heard a note, dude. And but the Andy Warhol movie was so depressing. And at some point in the fifth episode or whatever, some artist goes, just say it. He was a culture whore. And I was like, oh, you know. And I mean, because that's all I was thinking the whole time. And it's just like, oh, it's so depressing. But Basquiat, it plays a big, large part of this documentary, which I'm very happy about. But all that's to say, you know, man, we're up here making our hillbilly art, and, you know, and I say we're in it for the money, but if we were in it for the money, we would be at a different situation, venue or whatever. I'd have a manager. But anyway, that documentary is so hard for me to watch, because watching an artist like Basquiat too, but like Andy Warhol selling Burger King hamburgers is like, it just kills my soul. So, all right. So anyway, but I wrote this song about it's about Basquiat, but it's also about Mandolin Mike playing on the sidewalk down on Broadway. And it's about MoMA, but it's also about the Music Hall of Fame, going in there and getting inspired, which we do from time to time. I do from time to time. Sleeping in a cardboard box, waiting for the rain to stop. My hero's hanging in a room, I hope I get to see him soon, so I can dream. I can dream. Well, I just bounce from place to place, looking for a friendly face. All the beauty in my mind, falling onto what I find, 'cause I can dream, I can dream, I can dream. Well, they pretend to see through me, I don't exist, I cannot be. They can't see the crown I wear. It's in my mind, I know it's there. Still they find that they're afraid of all the sorrow that they've made, thinking I can't pick their locks, sleeping in a cardboard box. But I can dream, I can dream, I can dream. To see through me, I don't exist, I cannot be. But they can't see the crown I wear, it's in my mind, I know it's there. No one understands me now, and I don't want to show them how. I can dream, I can dream. My hero's hanging in a room, I hope I get to see him soon, so I can dream, I can dream, I can dream. Do rain. Hey. Now, you know, I only have one rule. I'll play anything you like that I like. But I like that song because I put it on one of my records. You sure you want to hear that? Okay, well, pause. This is my mom's favorite Johnny Cash record song. So don't listen too close to the words. It's embarrassing.
Oh, it's in C. All right. Yeah, good luck. No, you can need a second.
You know, we can all cheat and crew, you know, like squeeze in and slide around. The bass player has to know the dadgum chords, you know. I mean, that's not fair, really. But we're going to try it. Well, I got great big blisters on these bloodshot eyes from looking at that long-legged woman up ahead. What she does simply walking down the sidewalks of that city makes me think about a stray cat getting fed. She's got a whole lot of motion in her soul. Well, I know, but her soul ain't the place she lets it show. Well, she got a body, oh yeah, and she got emotions, oh yeah. Lord, I'm blistered, oh, oh yeah. Well, she done tore my soul apart, but they blisters on my heart. What a mighty crazy cooking way to go. How, 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 how. Yeah. I got great. Big blisters on his fingertips from reaching at that pocketbook and picking out the bills. And I got tiny white blisters on my throat from trying to ease my nervous tension, taking all them patent pills. And ever since she started running around from bar to bar, I said, can't eat a bite or keep my stomach settled down. Well, she got a body, oh yeah, and she got emotions, oh yeah. Lord, I'm blistered, oh, oh yeah. Well, she done tore my soul apart, put big blisters on my heart. What a mighty crazy fucking way to go. Ow, ow, ow. Yeah. Well, she got a body, oh yeah. Lord, I'm blistered, oh, oh yeah. Blistered, blistered, oh, oh yeah. I would never accuse Justin of speeding up, but psychologically, that was speeding up a lot. But that's just because that's what it is I'm getting slower as I play, you know? And I blame it on the timekeeper. Yeah, that's it. That's why Justin gets the big bucks, so I can blame the timekeeper. Yeah. Thank you for asking. All right. Say that again, Paul.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, no kidding.
Just throw my name into it.
Yeah, I was going to try it. in the key of F, I think. Don't ever come back here. I try not to just pull my friends up because you can come and have fun. And but we got to make that happen, that's all. All right. Thank you for being here. See you soon, okay? Love y'all too. Well, it don't stop with a single drop. Yeah, here it starts, and it breaks your heart. sky goes black, that's me. The wind picks up. And everything you love is gonna turn to rust when it starts to rain. Stay around a while, and you can't help but make a sickening smile. 'Cause nothing you can say, nothing you can do to make it turn away. Away from you when it starts to rain. Well, you can't hold your head up high, or keep looking to the sky when it starts to rain. And you won't try and understand all the trials of another man. But you can feel his pain. It starts to rain. Sweat and blood won't prepare you for the killing flood. God gave Noah the rainbow sign. Now the world sleeps easy, but it's your drowning time. Starts to rain. Single drop. Yeah, hear it start, and it breaks your heart.
Yeah, let's do Back of Your Mind. Thank y'all. That's on Well of Wishes. Somebody buys an antique CD from me, and boom, I'm back in the music business. So.
Thank you.
smiles as she fills my glass. This is for Tara at the bar. The regular won't leave her alone. She called me baby cause she don't know my name. I got nowhere to go. I really need to cut this hair. I really need to shine these shoes. And I don't know a soul around here, so nobody seems to lose. And I'm way too young to die. And I'm way too cool to cry. And I'm fine for now, getting by. Somewhere in the back of your mind. At all like you. They don't talk the way you do. They don't do anything to turn my head a second time. The drunks on the boulevard don't know just where they are. They ask me twice, and I'm always nice. Show them one more time. I'm way too cool to cry. And I'm way too young. I'm fine for now, getting by. Somewhere in the back of your mind. I'm fine for now, getting by. Somewhere in the back. Mondo Sign song. Oh, look out. Tippers from all over. Thank you. Heck yeah. That's true. Oh, look at you. Yeah, I like the way you're thinking, though. Hey, listen, you know, they have a rule at the Grand Ole Opry. When the band modulates, the crowd applauds. You know, that's what happened. But here at D's, when somebody tips, the crowd goes wild. With applause. I'm just saying. That's what the, you know, so that's how we're doing it around here. Anyway. It's unfortunate that the tip jar, like so many, under the lights, right out in front of everybody, the tip jar is not for introverts, you know? But we have the PayPal and Venmo for the introverts. Nobody will know. It'll just be between me and you and Paul. And so anyway, just saying. If you want to do it that way. I do too, as a matter of fact. Is anybody looking online? Is the drummer in the dark? Because I've asked and asked and asked to put a light on the drummer. How hard is that? Yeah, right, of course. And the drummers go wild, you know, yeah. But anyway, I'm just saying, come on. I don't know. Let's see. Let's do Mansion on the Hill. In key of A, I think. Well, this, we got to do at least one Hank song, so here we are. Tonight, down here in the valley, well, I'm lonesome and know how I feel. As I sit here alone in my cabin, I can see your mansion on the hill. Do you recall when we parted? The story to me you revealed. You said you could live without love, dear, in your loveless mansion on the hill. Shines bright from your window. The trees stand so silent and still. I know you're alone with your pride, dear, in your loveless mansion on the hill. Well, I'm lonesome and know how I feel. As I sit here alone in my cabin, I can see your mansion on the hill. Your loveless mansion on the hill. Now, don't make me go academic on you and talk about class and stuff, but that's a Hank song that means something.
All right. All right. Let's do Jukebox Charlie. Jukebox Charlie in the key of, I don't know. That's a good guess. In the key of G.
All right, we're going to... We only got time for a few more. I mean, I know we're gonna go over a little bit, but I want to make sure I get this one in for Tara and for Eric and for Chris and for all the people that take. Hey, y'all are tipping us and taking care of us. Please take care of your bartender. I know. Here's two things I never say: put your hands in the air like you don't care, and I also never say, "How's everybody doing tonight?" I never say that because I don't care. But I do care about you tipping the bar, you know what I mean? Because I'm just saying, they have, come on, y'all, they have the cold beer. How, I mean, come on. Hello. I just heard from the boss lady that we can just keep playing. Well, hello, Tara. the same as usual. I'm feeling low, but a little more so, all right, than usual. When I hear that jukebox, when I play that song, that tells me how I feel since baby's gone. Jukebox Charlie, well, that's my name.
All right.
Yes, I'm well known throughout the honky-tonk crowd. Oh, you're right, Tara, it's a crying shame. But when I start drinking, I start thinking, and I wear my hurt real proud. One more drink, Tara, then I gotta go home. I don't know why, I'll just sit and cry all night long. But I'll be back again, Tara, tomorrow night. And you'll hear about baby who didn't treat me right. Jukebox Charlie, well, that's my name. Yes, I'm well known throughout the honky-tonk crowd. Oh, you're right, Tara, it's a crying shame. But when I start drinking, I start thinking, and I wear my hurt real proud. Whatever happened on that song, no, whatever happened on that song was not Paul Niehaus's fault. I mean, he was like channeling Lloyd Green, baby. I'm just saying. I need to work on that one. My voice is going out. Lord have mercy. Well, hey, let me just say, you didn't just ask for it. You're like a tipper asked for a song. So what am I supposed to do? Like I have any choice. And it's a song I like. So, I mean, it's a song I want to hear Paul play this next song. Hey, and this next song proves that Canadians write great country songs. Yes, indeed. All right, so it's in the key of B, guys. Should I cry? Though you're gone, yet I'll dream a little dream as years go by. Now and then, there's a fool such as I. Now and then, there's a fool such as I am over you. You taught me how to love, and now you say that we are through. Well, I'm a fool, but I love you, dear, until the day I die. Now and then, there's a fool such as I. age as I am over you. You taught me how to love, and now you're saying that we are through. Well, I'm a fool, but I love you, dear, until the day I die. Now and then, there's a fool such as I. Now and then, there's a fool such as I. Y'all, thank y'all. Thanks for the request. Thanks for the tips. Thanks for y'all hanging with us. We're going to go a little bit over because Tara said it was cool and Chris said it was okay. But I understand if y'all need to get, you know, home. And any tipper can go ahead and leave. It's cool. Hey, you're bum rushing the stage? Is that what's happening? I mean, what? Tune up and get up here, man. Junior and Lloyd were good buddies. They ran a little business up the hill. Junior and Lloyd made lots of money selling homemade whiskey from a still. Junior was a family man. Lloyd was loyal to none. Junior said he did it for the money. Old Lloyd said he did it for the fun. Well, they never said a word about the danger. Never showed one single ounce of fear. Deep inside, they both had felt the presence of a dark cloud that lingered so near. Oh, I saw that. Now Lloyd had a recipe for moonshine. Junior had a way with a car. Lloyd drove that souped-up Chrysler through those border towns. Junior kept it running fast and far. 1,000 pounds of tin and copper tubing. The whiskey dripping night and day. 4,000 pounds of Bondo steel and rubber delivered Mountain Dew the fastest way. One night those revenueers, lucky guess Lloyd's secret route, they set the roadblock up around the bend. Junior saw the ball of fire and reached for Floss's hand. Said a farewell tear for his best friend. Now Junior makes a living fixing up those real fast cars, watching them go round and round and round. He wishes Lloyd was out there, he'd be running with the best. Oh, Lloyd, I'd rather die than let you down. Junior and Lloyd were good buddies. They ran a little business up the hill. Junior Junior Lloyd made lots of money selling homemade whiskey from a still. We had, oh my gosh, thank you for reminding me. Yeah, you know, we weren't going to, this is not on the set list. Let's do four strong winds. This is not, this wasn't on the set list, but we had a request for it. And then it dawned on me that we just lost Ian Tyson, so we're going to do this song. And it's on the next, it's going to be on the new record, so get ready. Oh, hello there. Look at that. Boom. It is easy, man. You know, I've seen somebody tip all the way from the bar. I've seen that. I'm just saying, I've seen that. Four strong winds that blow lonely, seven seas that run high, all these things that won't change, come what may. But my good times are all gone, and I'm bound for moving home. I'll look for you if I'm never back this way. I may go out to Alberta, weather's good there in the fall. Got some friends that I can go to, working for. I wish you'd change your mind if I ask you one more time. But we've been through that 100 times or more. Before the snow flies and things are going good, you could join me if I'd send you down the fair. But if you wait until it's winter, it would do no good, for the winds sure can blow cold away out there. Four strong winds that blow lonely, seven seas that run high, all these things that won't change, come what may. But my good times are all gone, and I'm bound for moving home. I'll look for you if I'm never back this way. I'll look for you if I'm never back this way. Thank you. Thanks for asking for that one. Thank you, Brian. The bread man asked for that one. This one's on the Me and Paul EP. Oh, well, thank you very much. We're doing Don't Go to Strangers. Don't Go to Strangers if you have it somewhere. All right, yeah, thank you for asking. This is a J.J. Cale song that's on our the Me and Paul EP. Call it loud. Don't go to strangers, woman. Call on me. Wave your arms in the air, letting me know that you're there. When in doubt, woman, call on me. Don't leave me here to rust. Don't let me turn to dust. When in doubt, woman, call on me. Wave your arms in the air. Wait, let me know that you're there. When in doubt, woman, call on me. All right, we're going to do one more and call it a night. And thank y'all for hanging with us. And I got T-shirts on sale. I got CDs, you know, antique CDs. And we got the T-shirt that says, "We don't rock ever." So this song puts us right up on the edge of it. So thanks to Johnny Paycheck. Well, now here I sit in this honky-tonk, feeling mighty low. They're hating to see that old clock on the wall, saying that it's time to go. So bring another drink, bartender. The troubled boy I got. And if I'm gonna sing, I might as well go to the bottom. Hey, thought I got the meanest old woman you've ever seen. And she don't go for me staying out all night. And when I come home in the morning, banging on the screen, well, you can bet your bottom dollar there's gonna be a whale of a fight. And sometimes, well, she's pretty good. Sometimes, sometimes, but she can't see past her nose when it comes to this jug of mine. But when I get the hippie chippies, then that's the only way to stop them. And if I'm gonna say, might as well go to the so much. That's Paul Niehaus on the pedal steel and Justin Amaral on the drums and our friend Ed Atkins on the bass guitar. And my name's John Bird, unless I owe y'all some money. So that's it. Thank y'all for being here.